A frog walking in a narrow lane takes 5 leaps forward and 3 leaps backward, then again 5 leaps forward and 3 leaps backward, and so on. Each leap is 1 meter long and requires 1 second. Determine how long the takes to fall in a pit 13 meter away from the starting point. So let us discuss its motion. So if it takes 5 leaps forward, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then it again takes 3 leaps backward. So effectively it is traveling 2 meter in 8 seconds. This line shows us the distance of the pit from the starting point. So in the first 8 seconds the frog will cover 2 meter, in next 8 seconds it will cover a distance of 4 meter, in the next 8 seconds again it will be here at 6 meter, in the next 8 seconds it will be again here at the 8 meter. But after that again it will take 5 leap forward and 2 leap backward. So while taking the 5 leap forward, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it will fall on the pit. So if we need to find the time required, so time required will be 4 into end, so that will be equal to 32 seconds plus extra 5 seconds, so that will be
37 seconds. Therefore option number 3 is the correct answer of this problem.